We think no response means he's not there. But just because he's quiet doesn't mean he's not listening. He's listening. How many are thankful for times God didn't give it to you the way you asked? You know? I had a crush on them. What was I thinking? God, help me. Says 14-year-old TJ. Thank God I had to wait for the right person. Thank God. Yeah, I'm talking about you, my wife. That's good. Yeah. She's looking at me like, come on, you're gonna say something sarcastic. I know it. For real. If I had gotten what I thought was good for me when I wanted it, I'd be a hot mess today. But God said, I was there. I was just listening to you and going, you don't want that. Stay away from that. You feel sick? Yeah, it's because it's not a good idea. Yeah, delete that person. Delete. Yeah, that person. No, just let them pass you on the road. No, you don't have to do. No, just let them pass you on the road. I know they're all up on your grill on your car. Just let them pass you on the road. I'm still here. I'm not saying nothing because it's a bad idea. No, don't justify it because we're not at church and we're in the car. No, it's a bad idea. Don't do it. Silence doesn't mean green light. Silence sometimes means red light. I know people, they think if they don't hear from God, that means he said, go ahead. Maybe that means he said, no, don't go ahead. Because if I told you, you'd be so terrified, you'd be scared to come out of your house. If I told you what you're asking me for, you don't even know what you're asking for. So I'm just gonna spare you because you don't need to know everything because I gave you enough what is written now that if I gave you everything, the world can contain all the books and you wouldn't read them anyway. You'd be going to audible.com like Pastor Jeff and speeding up and then you forget everything that was said anyways because it's too much to digest. So just trust me, says God.